steel, tied in Memphis, on the way to rock and roll.